you took.
Elmo.
Good evening, everyone. Glad you could all join for this joyous occasion. My name is Al Hall. I'm the best man for John and Barb today. I've known John for about 12 years. We met in our investment club at work. And when later, about 5 years later, he started his own second investment club that we're all in, that's when we started spending a little bit more time together and doing common activities. So both John and I like to have a nice shaved head. We like beards. We like motorcycles. We like shooting guns at paper targets. And we like especially going to the movies. Really like the IMAX theaters. And love to go out to dinner afterwards. And we've got many, many Facebook posts of all of us doing that activity. So when John and I first met, I hadn't met Barb yet, but I knew that he was dating her. And I know that he was really enamored with her. Every time he mentioned her, his face would light up. I guess Barb found the combination of a bald head, tattoos, and motorcycles irresistible. John is really a self-road bad boy. If you've ever seen him riding his sport bike in black leathers with a jet black no see-through helmet, he looks like a ninja on a mission. So the more time that I spend with Barb and John doing all of our fun activities, and from that point, every time I've ever been around Barb, she has never, I've never heard a cross word coming out of her mouth. She is the most even-keeled person and generous and kind person I've ever met. That calming presence is really infectious. If this is any indication of how they're going to interact in their marriage, they have a very long, successful marriage ahead of them. But I must say, I have, unknown to them, I have scheduled a joint doctor appointment for them on Monday to have their head examined. Because I swear, every photo that they post on Facebook, their heads are joined at the skull. They must be hermetically bonded. I still haven't figured out how they manage to walk straight when their heads are stuck together. So I can honestly say that John is my best friend, and I'm a better person for it. I was honored when he asked me, both he and Barb asked me, to be the best man for this special occasion. People who don't know us will often ask, when we're out together doing things, are you guys brothers? And we laugh it off, because we look pretty similar. We laugh it off, but John is the brother I wish that I always had. And now that they're joined in marriage, I feel like Barb is my sister-in-law. So they say that you shouldn't look for someone to get married that you can live with. You should look for someone that you can't live without. So John and his beautiful bride found each other, and they both filled a hole in their heart. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to propose a toast to Mr. and Mrs. John Janci. May they have many years of joy, happiness, and health ahead of them. Cheers.
Cheers.
Talk into it.
It wasn't that. Here we go. Okay. All right. I just want to say congratulations. I want to say, Mom, you look absolutely beautiful tonight. And we are just so grateful to see you so happy. That's all we could want as her children, is just to see her happy. And we've never seen her as happy as she's been with, as long as she's been with John. So thank you, Jed. Welcome to the family. We're grateful for you, and we're grateful that you guys are so happy, and wish you the best and a long, great year. Love you both.